resisted lunge. So the athlete will begin with a tubing in and around waist height. Tubing will come around back, and then they're going to go into a lunge position. Bending at hip and knee, coming forward, positive shin angle, and then back out. Same thing again, coming down, same thing, positive shin angle at the front, and then pushing back and out.